hustling and spending these racks. So you watching these bushes? I got to keep on hustling and spending these racks. So you watching these bushes? I got to keep on hustling and spending these racks. So you watching these bushes? Spending these racks so that you know. I grew up in the streets, the hoods with my peeps. That's why I'm the man of us. We didn't have that much food to eat, it seems to me. So my mama fed us. The old clothes my mama always gave to me.
We had nothing better.
That's right. Waiting on the welfare trying to get some food to eat.
Hope they don't forget us.
It seemed like my father wasn't interested in me.
I rarely met him.
Born as the best child in the hoods, you see.
Up in the ghetto.
Yo, respect your elders and get that ass beat.
In front of the fellas.
That's right. I had to go to school, then I had to go to work.
Monday through Monday.
And then mom had her ass stuck up in the church.
Seemed like every Sunday.
Right. The church you had it worse.
You had it coming.
You picked it after that, put in a hearse.
No need of running.
Obey the rule, I'm eating the food, cause when you do,
no mama coming.
Right. So it's after school, gotta fight some food, cause it's after.
No, I ain't running.
Couldn't believe what I start to see coming from the sea. It was so amazing. Yo, okay, from the sea and the hills with me, and it's all I see was an invasion.
Man, where all these people coming from, bro?
Man, I don't know, man. That's right. The hills with me and the south from sea, then the hood started getting so crazy. Yo, in the hoods with me, new folks I see, and they came from sea, but they look at this ages, man.
Aw, hell.
That's right. Yo. Right. The crack hit the streets, hit my peeps the most, and get the
fuck.
Oh, yo. The rich got scared to move their rich ass up the east coast.
Right.
Gangs got deep within the hoods and within the streets.
Folks killing folks.
The police control the streets and my peeps the most instead of the
drug coast.
Mothers spit on their checks, and when they broke, having sex with hit up.
That's
right. Lost their homes and everything they owned. The crack epidemic was. Dated communities, white niggas fishing. The ones you know that's supposed to be so legit. I took the toll of the rich and boy and all that ass that.
That's right.
So I had to get my shit. Yo, man, I gotta get up out of this bitch, dog.
Right.
I got my shit together.
I wasn't on with it.
Spitting these rocks so that you know. I left when overseas to protect and serve.
That's why I went away.
I met some homies I knew from back in the world.
We called it USA.
A homie from the war, his name was Earl.
Straight out of the
hood. I was in the club with the girls doing a twirl.
Yo,
I just changed that bitch. The club has so many sex. Six foreign girls
from
26. That's right. I said, yo, I'm from the war.
And then she looked my way.
Tonight I want you to be my girl.
She smiled, she said, okay.
She said my name, declared my family, and I spit the game.
She won't be here.
She said my name, she touched my flame, I kissed the blend.
Now I gotta get it.
Yo, as we hug the back of the club, no lights above.
I'm all up in it.
We're in the club, no lights above. Now she feel my love, so
I'm
back in the world to protect and serve the west coast of the U.S.
That's right.
It's up to you with what you do, like go to the club, house, or be pumped. Peace were cool, she act the fool, no she snuck the hoods back in that day. We kept it true, we partied through, most weekend and most holla.
Yo,
most friends, most Mexicans were united, cost the U.S.
That's right.
Most leaders did a good job managing and running the country back in that day. Then the internet was born to change the world the way we did business.
And
got rich while streets and our kids got poor. Or companies getting rich, living large, and give a damn what the people had to
pay.
Cut down the forests and trees and pollute the seas, and then give a damn
what we say.
Raise the cost, airbase, and unregulated factories, screwing up the
environment.
Yo,
tons of toxins released each second of the day, now we done fucked up the
environment. That's right.
Back overseas, we can't serve, cause another war just got. Many made it back with bad health, but their bad health was different.
That's
right. And crack took control and it spread across the entire USA and the 15 states. There was still small towns, communities, and all the hoods within the USA. It got so out of control with all the gangs and killers from California to Miami.
Yo,
streets being flooded with drugs and guns, now there's meth and creep up on you.
That's right.
Cities are being overrun with the homeless from the East Coast all the way to California. So shooting food up in the school, but the powerful want to blame it on mental. So we lost control and we have no more power.
That's right.
Left to right, we can't get it right. So God, please bless the
U.S.
Yo.
Left to left, then I trust the right. But now I don't trust anything that
is. That's right. I was across the border every day, but our citizens promise always disregard. Especially because of a war that many promote and did so little to prevent from getting started.
That's right.
And it caused injury. running windows up in there, brand new Lexus.
That's right.
They're in the world of fire, yo. It's 120 degrees up in there.
Right.
As you know, weight versus roll, a woman ain't charging her body. No.
That's right.
Ain't about to call when you become a father from the party, you better get up.
That's right.
Left to right, you better get it right and run the country right, cause that's what we need. Rehabilitate our homies and have them on their feet instead of paying for a war.
Over the city,
yo. Better secure the borders and control the country before this invasion brings to our
house.
Right. Better control the guns, prevent the mass shootings and the killings, cause that's all we need.
Right.
Better hurry up and do something positive about the climate. You know why? We're all gonna get it.
Right.
Better watch out who you sleep with, all you second to the players.
Before you get ready,
yo. Month or night, you gotta be a father by the law. That shit is solo. The next time you're the player at the party, she wants to give it, tell me, yo.
Are you gonna hit it?
Ladies, she looking good enough to ass caught up in the right type of environment.
Are you gonna give it?
Fellas with this, she hit it up with all the sex, you hot body.
Are you gonna kill it?
Right.
You gonna suck it?
Yo.
Say, fucking get with it?
That's right.
Are you gonna with it?
What's been in these
raps? Yo.
So that you know.
That's right.